Reka mbasuhuze mbaye nikaze mwese mukunda kandi mukurikira The Mindfest TV. Uyu ni umwanya w'amakuru mu Kinyarwanda ya none tariki 22 Nzeri 2024. Amakuru yacu agiye kwibanda kuri zinyingo z'ingenzi zikurikira. Burundi urujijo ku rupfu rw'abarwanyi 80 biciwe mu ishyamba rya Kibira. Turakubwira nanone ko OMS yahaye RDC toni hafi 35 z'imiti n'ibikoresho. Hanze Afrika turakubwira ko ingabo za Israel zigabije studio za Aljazeera zitegeka gufunga. Tukiri hanze Afrika turakubwira ko Burusiya bwavuze ko gushyigikira Kamala Harris kwa Perezida Putin byaramashyengo. Na makuru mwateguriwe kandi mugiye kwizwa nange Jean Harerimana musaba gukora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Mindfest TV kugira ngo amakuru n'ibiganiro byacu bikomeze kugereho umunsi kuwundi. Amakuru ku buryo burambuye ni mukanya. Ikaze mu makuru yacu ku buryo burambuye, Burundi rujijo ku rupfu rw'abarwanyi 80 biciwe mu ishyamba rya Kibira. Mu gihugu cy'u Burundi bari mu kiro kivanze n'urujijo nyuma y'aho abasirikare 80 b'icyo gihugu hamwe n'abizindi nyeshyamba zabiyunzeho basanzwe bishwe. Leta y'u Burundi niremeza cyangwa ngo ihakane aya makuru, icyakora bivugwa ko imirambo y'abasirikare kuri ubu iri mu bitaro bya gisirikare, abishwe ngo barimo abo mu ngabo za Leta y'u Burundi FDNB, abarwanyi bo mu nyeshyamba za FDLR zirwanya abategetsi bw'u Rwanda, abo mu mbonerakure ndetse n'abandi. Birakekwa ko abo bose bari muri iri shyamba rya Kibira mu mugambi wa Leta y'u Burundi wo gukomeza guhuriza hamwe abarwanyi bayifasha muri gahunda yo kugaba ibitero ku gihugu cy'u Rwanda. Abasesenguzi bagakeka ko izo ngabo zishobora kuba zaba zishwe biturutse ku gusubiranamo hagati yazo. Amakuru avi Burundi akemeza ko Leta ikomeje gutoza abarwanyi aho ngo bakeneye ingabo 50,000 ziganjemo abo mu mitwe isanzwe irwanya ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda mu rwego rwo kwitegura kurugabaho ibitero. Si ubwa mbere muri iri shyamba habonetse mirambo y'abasirikare, kuko no muri Gicurasi uyu mwaka nabwo hari haturaguye mirambo igera kuri 32 yambaye impuzankano y'ingabo za RDC. Reka nanone tukubwire ko OMS yahaye RDC toni hafi 35 z'imiti n'ibikoresho mu rwego rwo gushimangira ubushobozi bwo guhangana n'icyorezo cy'ubushita. Ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima OMS ryatangaje ko ryatanze toni 36.5 z'imiti n'ibindi bikoresho by'ubuvuzi muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo kuri uyu wa gatanu tariki 20 Nzeri. Ni wo muzigo w'ubu bwoko wa mbere muri OMS yohereje binyuze mu kirere mu karere ka Afrika kuva uyu mwaka watangira, nk'uko iyi nkuru dukesha Radio Okapi ivuga. Ibi bije nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri hoherejwe toni zirenga 14 za mbere z'ibikoresho byihutirwa mu rwego rwo gushyigikira ingamba zo gukumira no kurwanya indwara ndetse n'ubuvuzi mu rwego rw'iki cyorezo kiriho. Nk'uko bitangazwa na OMS ngo ibyo byabaye byombi bizagira uruhare runini mu gutanga serivisi zo gukumira no kuvura indwara mu gihugu mu mezi atatu ari imbere. Imibare ya OMS yerekana ko RDC yihariye 80% by'abantu bamaze kwandura icyorezo cy'ubushita kimaze kugaragara mu bihugu 14 muri Afrika n'abantu 30,000 bacyanduye. Reka amakuru yacu tuyakomereze hanze Afrika, tukubwire ko ingabo za Israel zigabije studio za Aljazeera zitegeka gufunga. Ingabo za Israel zinjiye muri studio za televiziyo yabo muri Qatar Aljazeera mu gace ka West Bank muri Palestine zitegeka ko ifunga ibikorwa byayo iminsi 45. Abasirikare binjiye muri studio bari bambariye urugamba. Umwe mu basirikare ba Israel yabwiye umuyobozi w'ibiro bya Aljazeera muri West Bank Walidi Al Omari ko hari icyemezo cy'urukiko cyategetse ko Aljazeera ifungwa iminsi 45. Ndabasaba gufata kamera zose mukava muri ibi biro aka kanya. Walid Or Omari yatangaje ko impamvu babategetse gufunga ibikorwa ari uko babashinja kugumura rubanda no gushyigikira iterabwoba. Jivara Budeyini ukorera Aljazeera yatangaje ko izi ngabo zakoresheje imyotsi iryana mu maso ndetse zinafatira kamera zabo, ariko nyuma y'icyo gitero imodoka z'igisirikare cya Israel zahise ziva muri Ramallah. Guverinoma ya Israel yahagaritse Aljazeera gukora iminsi 45 muri Gicurasi 2024 nyuma yo kwishinja gushyigikira abarwanyi b'umutwe wa Hamas wo muri Palestine, ariko n'ubu ntiremererwa gukora. Urukiko rw'Iteri Aviv rwahamije ko abanyamakuru ba Aljazeera bagaragaye bakora nk'abunganizi b'abafatanyabikorwa ba Hamas. Icyo gihe Aljazeera yahakanye ibyo birego, igaragaza ko ari imwe mu nzira za Israel zo kuniga ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru ngo bwishire ibikorwa binyuranye n'amategeko mpuzamahanga ikorera muri Gaza. Reka nanone tukubwire ko kandi Urusiya bwavuze ko gushyigikira Kamala Harris kwa Perezida Putin byaramakengo. Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga w'Uburusiya Sergei Lavrov yatangaje ko ibiheruka kuvugwa na Perezida Putin ko ashyigikiye kandidatire ya Vice Perezida Kamala Harris byari amakengo no kwiganirira, kuko uyobora Amerika agenwa n'abavuga rikijyana bategeka igihugu mu buryo butagaragarira bose. Mu kwezi gushize Perezida Putin yatangaje ko mu matora ya Amerika azashyigikira Vice Perezida Kamala Harris, kuko ari nawe ushyigikiwe na Perezida Joe Biden kuva yahagarika ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza. Ibi byahise biba inkuru ikomeye muri Amerika, ariko ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu White House byahise bisaba Perezida Putin guhagarika kuvuga ku matora ya Amerika. Muri iki cyumweru Minisitiri Lavrov yatangaje ko amatora muri Amerika n'ibiyavamo ntacyo bivuze cyane, kuko Perezida w'iki gihugu ashyirwaho n'itsinda ry'abavuga rikijyana bategeka ibikorwa mu gihugu. Ati Putin agira ibiganiro bisetsa kandi akenshi yivugira amagambo ari mu rwenya yavuga imbwirwaruhame n'igihe ari mu biganiro n'abanyamakuru. RT yanditse ko Burusiya butabona itandukaniro riri hagati ya Kamala Harris na Donald Trump n'undi munyapolitiki wo muri Amerika, kuko itsinda ry'abategetsi bibanga bavuga rikijyana bahari kandi bakora muri Amerika. Lavrov yavuze ko nubwo Trump yigaragaje nk'inshuti nziza ya Perezida Putin ubwo yari ku butegetsi, ibihano Amerika yafatiye Burusiya byakomeje kubaho ndetse bamwe bemeza ko ari bwo byiyongereye. Yagaragaje ko Perezida Biden nawe nubwo ari muri uyu mwanya ariko ntacyo ashobora gukora mu kuyobora igihugu, kuko politiki mpuzamahanga z'igihugu ntacyo yazihinduraho. Ati Amerika yakomeje ibikorwa bya gisirikare muri Ukraine babinyujije mu butegetsi bwa Ukraine ndetse no mu bindi bice by'isi, bakomeza gutambamira imyanzuro y'akanama ka Roni gashinzwe umutekano ku cyemezo cyo guhagarika intambara muri Gaza na West Bank. Lavrov yahamije ko Burusiya butazongera kugira uwo gutegerezaho ubufasha ngo bwizere ko hari umutegetsi mwiza uzajya muri White House bagafashanya cyangwa no mu kindi gihugu cyo mu burengerazuba bw'isi. Na makuru mwateguriwe kandi mwagezwagaho nanjye Jean Harerimana, musaba kora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Manifest TV kugira ngo amakuru n'ibiganiro byacu bikomeze kugereho umunsi ku wundi.